Loading in, baby. Loading in, setting up.
Time after time. Get it?
Golden is, in all the Kootenays, definitely the rowdiest crowd. Like, we used to say, like, there's something in the water here, because it's always insane.
We played that one show here that was, like, the rowdiest show we've ever had in our lives, was here. And that just happened to be the day that Wrangle the Shoe was happening at the resort, the free ride comp. And after the show, there was probably 2 or 3 inches of broken glass on the floor.
They go extra hard, the crowd, with moshing, hanging from the ceiling, a pile of broken glass on the floor at the end of the night, fights outside, and it's like, awesome.
If you reach through the thick of the fog, write your words and I'll write the song, just keep on and don't forget what was before. So dance and keep on track. Be the mortar in the nicks and the cracks. And I'll love you more than this storm loves rain. And so I shed my skin. I'm gonna let you in. Don't be afraid. We're gonna be afraid.
Right now we are about to go on. There's tons of people in the bar. We're honored that they keep coming out in Golden. Thank you, Golden. The guys are just warming up and we are going. We're going.
Ooh.
That was, you know, 10 years, and that was hands down the best show we've ever had in Golden. Just so grateful, you know? I just feel like a million bucks. Oh, hey.
I feel like $1 million. And we have a tradition every time we come to Golden, we go to 7-Eleven and get a couple pizzas.
It's 1:30, so I told the babysitter I'd be home at 2, so I gotta head back and get the baby fed. I don't know if Tim's gonna stay here yet or not. He's trying to decide where he's gonna get the most sleep. So either Ty, Ryan, and Jordan partying or a baby. Mother. I don't know.
Let's go! Let's go, 7-Eleven! We're going! It's just around the corner. 7-Eleven!